This CSU student taking an alleged joyride that lands him in jail. Police say 18-year-old Stefan Sortland stole an ambulance, then crashed it into a road sign in Loveland on Sunday. They say officers had to use a stun gun to get Sortland into custody because he wasn't cooperating. What's even more bizarre, police say Sortland was actually wearing one of those EMT vests. The ambulance was on campus to treat a patient, and that patient is okay.